door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination. This is ancient, far older than everything else in the area. I should use counterweights to see what's behind those doors. I should test the pressure. Another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. This plate seems to control those spikes. Thank you. symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. I should use counterweights to see what's behind those doors. The ceiling's lowering. Got to move. Another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. This plate seems to control those spikes. I should test the pressure plates. They might control the gate. One plate taken care of. Now to trigger the other. I need something to hold the pressure plate down. The cart might do it. One plate taken care of. Now to trigger the other. Those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. Thank you. I can't reach that. Yet. I should test the pressure plates. They might control the gate. One plate taken care of. Now to trigger the other. Another symbol. This is getting interesting. Final tunnel and one last symbol. Now to figure out how they work with the main gate. Thank you. The path leads deeper into the temple, so that's where I'm going. Blood Maiden herself. She created the silver box and the Yashil. The statue is incomplete. There must be a way to reposition the different parts of it. the left arm and leg are in place. Now I can go through the door. Some kind of gateway. The Yashil armor. I guess they didn't need it anymore. But where? They made it. They're all right. Everyone, listen. The Yashil are fine. They completed the return to the heavens.
The return to the heavens?
That's what it's called. When the goddess Shakik created the silver box and the key, she also created the Yashil to be their guardians on this plane. Now that their duties have been carried out, they've gone back to their home.
The Yashil served with honor. Their reward is to be reunited with their mother. Lara, is there an archway made of silver?
Yes. According to the fresco, that's the door to the other plane. And now it's closed. Forever.
That's consistent with Mariana's vision. It fills in all the blanks.
Great. I'm on my way back. Lara, farewell.
Lara, you're back.
Thank you. Now that you've fulfilled your duty to the Yashil, what's next?
With the cult defeated in Paititi, my work as her protector is done. Uchu will be Etsy's military council, and that frees me to explore the world outside, serving these adopted lands as my celestial sisters did for centuries.
We're lucky to have you.
So the Yashil are back home. That means everything's good now, right?
Everything's great.
And what about you, Lara? Do you have any plans for the future?
Decía que el mundo nos destrozó. Entonces, ¿en dónde me la tengo que quedar?
Working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there.